स्वागतम शुभ स्वागतम सर्वेभ्यः छात्रेभ्यः संस्कृतम स्वागतम। वयं जानीमः यत् सप्तम्यां कक्षायां एकादशः पाठः समवायो हि दुर्जयः इति पाठस्य आरम्भः अस्माभिः पूर्वतन कक्षायां कृतः। माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, we know that in the previous class we have started the 11th lesson in class 7th, that is the name of the lesson is samavayo hi durjayah. Samavayah, unity is very difficult to defeat. If you are united, it is very difficult for others to defeat you. That's why the mantra for the success will be unity. That's what needed of the hour. It is explained with the examples of the birds and animals in this lesson. As you know, samavayo hi durjayah, in this we get it, an elephant fallen into the ditch with the tricks of the two sparrows, one woodpecker and another frog. So, for a ordinary animal like a sparrow and woodpecker, and for a frog, it is very impossible to kill an elephant because they have worked together. They made it possible even to defeat the strongest. Like that, we may be very powerless, but when the powerless people come together, they can make fall the powerful people. That's why you should be together. Sange shaktihi kalau yuge. So your strength lies in your company. So if you are in the united, even you can defeat the strongest. This is what we have learnt. In the previous class, we have learnt that pura ekasmin vrikshe eka chataka prativasati sma. There lived a sparrow on the tree. Kalena tasyah santatihi jata. As time passed, it has given birth to the eggs. Ekada kaschit pramattaha gajaha tasya vrikshasya adaha agatya. Tasya shakam shundena atrotayat. Once a mad elephant came under the tree, and with the help of its trunk, it has broken the branch of the tree. Chatakayaha needam bhuvi apatat. The nest of the sparrow has fallen on the earth. Tena andani vishiranani. By that, all the eggs got spoiled, broken. Atha sa chataka vyalapat. Then the sparrow started crying. Tasyaha vilapam shrutva kashtakutaha nama khagaha dukke natam aprachat. Listening to its cry, one woodpecker came to the sparrow and asked, what is the reason for your sadness? Bhadre kimartham vilapasi iti. My dear, why are you crying? Chataka avadat. Then the sparrow replied, Dushte naikena gajena mama santatihi nashita. One mad elephant, he has spoiled all my eggs. Tasya gajasya vadhenaiva mama dukkham apasaret. After killing that elephant, my sadness will come down. Tataha kashtakutaha tam veenarava namnyah makshikayah samipam anayat. Then this kashtakuta woodpecker took that sparrow to the friend. His name was Veenarava. He was a fly. Tayoho vartam shrutva makshika avadat. After listening to the both, then this fly told them, Mamapi mitram mandukaha meghanadaha asti. I have a friend, that is the frog. His name is मेघनादः शीघ्रं तमुपेत्य यथोचितं करिष्यामः. लेट अस गो टू हिम एंड एज ही टेल्स वी विल डू. नाउ स्पैरो अलोंग विथ वुडपेकर एंड द फ्लाई गोस टू द फ्रॉग. तदानीं तौ मक्षिकया सह गत्वा मेघनादस्य पुरः सर्वं वृत्तांतं न्यवेदयताम्. Then they reached the Meghanada, that's a frog, and they have completely told the story. What is the story? Let us see. Meghanadaha avadat. After listening to the complete sad story of the sparrow, Meghanadaha avadat. Meghanada tells them, Yataham katayami tatha kurutam. Makshike. प्रथमं त्वं मध्याह्ने तस्य गजस्य कर्णे शब्दं कुरु. येन सह नयने निमील्य स्थास्यति तदा काष्ठकूटः चञ्च्वा तस्य नयने स्फोटयिष्यति. एवं सः गजः अन्धः भविष्यति. तृषार्तः सः जलाशयं गमिष्यति. मार्गे महान् गर्तः अस्ति. तस्य अंतिकम् अहमपि शब्दं च करिष्यामि. Then he tells that, what is the story? He tells that Meghanadah vadati yathaham kathayami tatha kurutam. Please all of you listen. As I say, all of you must do it. Makshike, he first tells to the fly. Prathamam tvam मध्याह्ने गजस्य कर्णे शब्दं कुरु. इन द आफ्टरनून, इट विल बी वेरी हॉट समर. इन द आफ्टरनून द एलिफेंट विल बी स्टैंडिंग बिलो द ट्री. माय डियर फ्लाई, फर्स्ट यू गो इन द आफ्टरनून, मेक नॉइस इन द ईयर लाइक दैट. गजस्य कर्णे शब्दं कुरु. कर्णे, इन द ईयर्स, make noise. Tena saha nayane nimilya sthasyati. So just try in your free time. If somebody makes noise in your ears, ooh, in the friends group, they will be practicing. Ooh. Immediately, unknowingly, first you will close. Its sound is coming in ears, but you will close your eyes. Nayane nimilya sthasyati. When my dear fly, you will make the noise in the ears of the elephant, he will close his eyes and stay. Nimilya sthasyati. Tada kashtakutaha chanchuva tasya nayane sphotayishyati. Then woodpecker will be in that tree. When he closes his eyes, immediately woodpecker, you will go and prickle in his eyes. Chubna. So you will prick the eyes of the elephant. Chanchua. Chanchua means beak. Its beak is very sharp. Woodpecker's beak is very sharp. So it can make, it can harm the eyes of the elephant. Evam saha gajaha andhaha bhavishyati. When such a long prick is there, so the elephant becomes now blind. Trushartaha, when some pain is there, immediately what is needed? You want to have water. Is it? Trushartaha. Trushartaha nama pipasa. Thirst. Then the elephant becomes very thirsty. Pani pina chata hai. Saha jalashayam. Gamishyati. He wants to go. He moves towards the jalashaya, pond. Jalashayaha means tadagaha. Jalashayaha tadagaha. Marge mahan gartaha asti. On the way, there is a big ditch. In the picture we have seen, there is a very big ditch is there. Marge mahan gartaha asti. महान गर्तः अस्ति. अंतिके अहम् स्थास्यामि. नियर दैट big ditch I will be staying. Who is that I? That is Meghanadaha nama Mandukaha. The frog whose name is Meghanadaha. I will be staying near that ditch. Mama shabdena sam gartam jalashayam matva saha tasmin garte patishyati marishyati cha. So he feels that when the frog makes the noise, he feels, oh, I have come to the pond, and he will fall into the ditch and he will die there. Atha tatha krute. Then as the frog has given the idea, all have followed the same idea which is given by the frog. Gajaha madhyanhi mandukasya shabdam anusrutya mahataha gartasya antaha patitaha. So all have followed the same. The elephant thought that when the manduka was making the sound, it thought it is the pond, when it has fallen into the big ditch. Murutaha cha, it has died. Tatha choptam, that's why it is told. Bahunam apyasaranam samavayohi durjayaha. Bahunam, many. Api, also. Asaranam, saraha means shaktivatam. Asaraha nama durbalaha. Many weak are there. If they are united, even though weak are there, if they are united, durjayaha, they will be very difficult to win. That's why you must learn the lesson that unity will be your strength. Once again, you can see the picture. The two sparrows are there, woodpecker is there, and the frog is there. What is missing here? Only the fly. Fly is too small. So this is the story. We have learned it. Now I will be telling you the difficult words. Please note down their synonyms, because samanarthaka padani, paryaya padani and viloma padani will come in the exam. Next week you may be having another monthly test. There is a possibility. Astu likantu vrukshaha taruhu padapaha drumaha. Once again I will repeat. Vrukshaha taruhu padapaha drumaha. Clear? Dvitiyam padam pashyamaha. Santatihi nama putraha. Santatihi nama putraha. Putra may be male or female. Don't take it. Putra means son only. Gajaha. Gajaha ityasya paryaya padam. Kari. Hastihi. Hasti. Kari. Gajaha. Next. Adaha ityasya viloma padam. Opposite of adaha. Adaha means down. Upari. Adaha. Upari. Agatya ityasya viloma padam. Nirgatya. Agatya. Nirgatya. Agatya means coming. Nirgatya means going. Khagaha. Please note down. Khagaha ityasya paryaya padam. Pakshihi. Andajaha. Pakshihi andajaha. Vihagaha. Khagaha pakshihi andajaha vihagaha. अनन्तरं नेक्स्ट स्लाइड वधः नाम मारणं दुःखं इत्यस्य विलोमपदं सुखं समीपं इत्यस्य विलोमपदं दूरं समीपं दूरं एंड वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सी हियर वार्ता इत्यस्य समानार्थकपदं भवति वृत्तान्तः वार्ता वृत्तान्तः वार्ता और वृत्तांत समानार्थक पद है। मित्रम मित्रम मीन्स फ्रेंड मित्रम सुहृत मित्रम सुहृत सखा शीघ्रम इत्यस्य विलोम पदम विलंबेन शीघ्रम विलंबेन विलंबः शीघ्रम विलंबः पुरः पुरः मीन्स फ्रंट अपोजिट इज पृष्ठतः पुरः पृष्ठतः पुरः फ्रंट पृष्ठः पृष्ठतः बैक पुरः पृष्ठः अनन्तरं कर्णः कर्णः इयर्स श्रोत्रम कर्णः इत्यस्य पर्यायपदं श्रोत्रम नयनम नयनम इत्यस्य समानार्थकपदं नेत्रम लोचनम अक्षि नयनम नेत्रम लोचनम अक्षि निमील्या means closing निमील्या निमील्या means closing opposite of निमील्या उन्मील्या निमील्या उन्मील्या
सर can you tell again of कंठे
कर्णे कर्णे कर्णः श्रोत्रम कर्ण means ears कर्णः श्रोत्रम नयनम नेत्रम लोचनम अक्षि निमील्य इत्यस्य विलोम पदम उन्मील्य तृषा लिखन्तु तृषा समानार्थक पदम पिपासा तृषा पिपासा जलाशयः तडागः
तृषा
तृषा पिपासा पिपासा प्यास तृषा पिपासा जलाशयः तडागः तडागः नेक्स्ट अंतिके समीपे समानार्थक पदम अंतिके समीपे अंतिके इत्यस्य विलोम पदम दूरे शब्दः इत्यस्य समानार्थक पदम रवः 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 मीन्स शब्दः अंतः अन्तः इत्यस्य विलोमपदं बहिः अन्तः बहिः असाराणाम् इत्यस्य विलोमपदं साराणाम् दुर्जयः इत्यस्य विलोमपदं सुजयः दुर्जयः सुजयः भवतु धन्यवादः।